Hey, Measuring Hero, Jay here. I have an issue with this part.
Jay, what issue you have? It's a simple part.
Yeah, Marcin, it is a simple part. The problem I have is we can measure all of this. And we do scanning techniques, so it's a little quicker, but I'm doing this in about 20 minutes, and I really need it to be a lot quicker.
How many dimensions?
About 120.
Oh, okay. How much faster do you need to be?
Oh, I'll tell you, if we could get it down to 5 minutes, that would be mind-blowing.
5 minutes for one or for all of them?
For one would be perfect, but if we could do them all, that'd be even better.
Okay, let me show you something. Let's go.
All right, let's go. Hold on, Marcin. This is a metrotom. There's no way this will go as fast as you say it's gonna be able to go.
You know, Jay, you're partially right. It's a metrotom on steroids. That's a Volumex. And I can guarantee this machine will go as fast as we need it to go. Jason, I met Jay. He was struggling with those parts. He has a lot of them, and he wants to measure all of them in 5 minutes. Let's show him what we can do.
Hey, Jason, how are you?
Hey, Jay, how's it going?
Good, good. Thanks for helping out. Marcin told me this is a Volumex. What can you tell me about this machine?
Sure. Like Marcin said, this is different from the metrotom in that it's very, very powerful machine that we use as a platform. We developed some special recipes to help us get some very fast cycle times in these parts.
So it's different from a metrotom. What's different about it?
It's meant for high-speed 100% inspection. So instead of just scanning one part at a time, we like to scan a lot of parts at a time.
Multiple
parts at a time.
How do you do that?
Well, we have a special fixture that we develop, depending on the part, to help us scan that really fast.
Okay, okay,
yeah, cool. How fast do you need these scanned?
I would love to measure these in about 5 minutes.
Oh, 5 minutes. Certainly doable. How about 5 seconds per part?
5 seconds?
Absolutely.
Good
Let
luck.
Let me show you how.
All right.
There we go.
Well, I can't believe you got them all to fit, so that's awesome. Now what do we do?
Yeah, now we put them in the machine.
All right, cool. Okay, so the parts are in there. Now what?
Now we just let the Volumex scan the parts and the custom software do all the inspection for you.
Just wait.
Just wait until the door's open.
Okay.
There we go. We're all done.
That's it? That wasn't even 2 minutes.
Yep. Very fast. Here you are.
Oh my gosh. Jason, thank you so much for making my job easy. I thought I'd be measuring all day.
You bet.
And I guess y'all, thanks for joining us this week. I have some free time now, so I'm going to go get some lunch. With that, we'll see you next Thursday. See ya.
Mind if I join you?
Yeah. All right. Let's do it.